Stand down, Spencer.
Whoa, hey, guys.
He killed Holbrook. 2 to the heart, 1 to the head, remember? And then he pulled the trigger on me.
Daddy, is that true?
I put sleepers in your life because I didn't trust your husband. I hoped I'd never have to use it.
It's the flash drive from Holbrook's watch.
It's all there. His old boss turned dirty. And in your office, when I saw that card with his name on it, I knew you were back in the game and you were coming after me. So I activated the killers.
I'm not trying to kill you, sir.
Why don't you tell her about Nice, where you tried to blow me up?
How do you know about Nice?
I was supposed to be on that helicopter. When I saw you, I didn't go.
You said you got out when we met in France. You said you were in the love bubble.
I got out. I'm out.
Just look at him. Does he look like he's out?
It was my last job. I'm out. I got out. For us. And I'm never going back.
So you are not a pilot. Is that what we're... Daddy, enough. Put your gun down. I have been dodging bullets all day thanks to you, and it is not good for the baby.
You have a baby?
No, I'm going to.
Oh, I knew it! Let's celebrate.
Okay.
I'm gonna be a grandpa?
Yes.
And you were the father.
Oh, for God's sakes, Dad.